Hello!
Hello, this is Swing Street class number 4 of level A in September.
I'm Corbin, this is Yara, and this is your recap class of top turns and circles on six counts.
Yes!
So to begin with, we started out talking about the rotational rock step. So we've been used to doing the linear rock step in 1, 2, forward, backward, back, forward, backward. We spoke about using the knees, using the elbow as a pivot point and turn opening up on the rock step. And then the knees themselves doing the same thing. So it goes open, pivot. Yeah. So that's going to be the starting point of the tuck turn where we create a rotational momentum from the rock step. So we did an exercise, it looks like this. We go quick, slow. So the idea being that we open up against each other, building up a stretch, and that's going to help us bounce back in to go back into another open position.
Yes.
And using that as a starting point, we can go to a tuck turn. We go
open, in, and out.
Showing you from this angle. We go out, in, out. What's important is the leads stay grounded on the triples and let the follow do the traveling so that we finish in a nice and comfortable open position.
Yeah, so you get one direction and you just follow through until the open position.
And the next thing is we just added a bit of styling with the other hand starting out connected. We go
one,
out,
two,
in,
three, four, five, six,
rock. So this is just a styling option and we're not doing any steering or directing of our partner with this hand.
Super relaxed and really nice.
You're just doing everything with the right arm, sending a partner out, and this is just following through.
Yeah.
Okay. And then we do a six count mini circle from open to close. It looks like this.
One,
two, three, and four. Leads on your forward leg, you're going to pivot on that leg and turn 180 degrees, and you're going to go five and six. Rock, stop. Okay. One, two, three, and four. Five and six, drop, step. And one, two, three, and four. Five and six, drop, step. And that was the end of the six-count block.
Yes,
thank you.
So much.